So this first little item we got from a thrift store, and it was fully packaged, brand new. And we also got some other items. We saw this little keychain, and my husband's like, I have to get this for Aubrey. And I was like, yep, her favorite color is blue. Then I picked out all the little charms for the Crocs that I thought my kids might like. So this one is for my husband. This one is for my son, James. He's gonna like that. This one is for Aubrey. This one is for her friend. And these two are mine. Because we love going to Disney and I love Kirobi. Next, we stopped at Ross and I was looking for part of our Halloween costume. My husband saw this jacket and he was like, do you think Aubrey will like it? And I was like, yes, this is such a good find. And look, she looks super cute and it's from Sanrio. So I think she's gonna adore this. Next up at Hobby Lobby, I saw this little tin and my daughter loves unicorns and of course Hello Kitty. And I thought she would like this. So I got this for my daughter. It is so cute. She likes little tins. She likes Hello Kitty. So I was so happy. I saw this and immediately I was like, she is going to love this. And so I was like, we have to get it. I like that it comes with brushes and paint. And she loves to paint. Of course, I could not leave my son out, so I got just plain canvases so that he can also paint with his sister. And then we got some paint. So, like I said, he can also paint with his sister. We saw this and he likes Minecraft. So I was like, let's just get this so that he can, I don't know, I can put something on the wall for him or just let him play with it. Then we got a long sleeve sweater for my son, a little hoodie, and I want my husband to put a little Minecraft on it. I think he'll like it for school. And then we got some little shirts for my nephew because my husband's also gonna make a shirt for him. So I'm excited to see how that turns out. Then when we were in the Hello Kitty area, I spotted this and I think it is so cute. My husband's like, well, get it if you want it. And I was like, yes, I do. I've been wanting a small little waffle maker and I like that it's like a Christmas themed. I know they had a pink one, but I really thought this one was cute because she has her little friends on it. We stopped by Nordstrom Rack, which I've never been in the store. They opened one up in my city and my husband found these while I was browsing. And my son's gonna love the little pajamas. Super cute. He likes Ninja Turtles. So I am so happy he showed me this one and then he showed me a Spider-Man. I was like, for sure, get the Ninja Turtle. He's gonna love it. So now I have to get my daughter some new pajamas. Next up, we stopped at Costco and they always have things right when you walk in. My husband spotted shoes and he was like, see if you like any of them. So of course I went to go look. They had black and white and gray shoes, none in my color and none in my size. They were all men. But he saw these and he's like, what about these? And I was like, yes. I've never owned Puma or this color before and I thought these were really nice. So I got them. Different color for me instead of just pink. So I like them a lot. Here is everything we picked up. Let me know what you guys think. Do you own any of these items? Comment down below. Like, subscribe, and comment. It means the world. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.